Sometimes the mind grows still, searching for itself. If there is only one mind, how can it search for itself? Who's finding room? Who's there in the first place? Who's the thinker? Where do the thoughts come from? Sometimes the mind grows still, searching for itself. If there is only one mind, how can it search for itself? Who's in control? Who's the conductor?
Search for itself. If there is only one mind, how can it search for itself?